Always security behind them.
Well, we're underway. Manchester United, back it down, was short of anyone really arriving full steam. It's a weak header and then a wayward shot from Henrik Mkhitaryan, who pretty much rationed his goals to the Europa League last season, with the odd exception.
Yeah, just watch this ball come in.
It's a lovely pass for Mata. And neither the back of the net or quite enough to reach Lukaku, would have had a tap in. But he's made that run a couple of times, Juan Mata, and the West Ham haven't really coped. And now Rashford to take on possession. Matic has gone down the outside. But here's Lukaku, inside of the post, into the net. In the Premier League, he's off and running. And Manchester United had the breakthrough. A turnover in midfield, a quick counter-attack. And a man bought to score goals, delivers the goal.
Yeah, that's what he was brought in to do. I have to say, I've just said that West Ham had a good...
It's good football. Oh, and Hernandez's shot, he really put his...
save for the final moments this first half. They play a little pass into Noble, who does really well. Just take a deflection off by it. Maybe in there, Freeman maybe in there. And in the middle as well.
Lukaku! Well, it's been a weekend of headed goals in the Premier League, and here's the latest one. A double on his Premier League debut for Manchester United, for Romelu Lukaku, and still plenty of time for more to follow.
Well, I was asked before the start of this game, what would be expected of Lukaku, and it was to win these types of...
Pogba, Mkhitaryan, and it's two, and it's Anthony Martial. That's a pretty fair reflection on the way the game has gone. Another player with a good record of goal scoring against West Ham. He has made the most of his limited opportunities late in the piece.
Well, West Ham have been disappointing, but United have been pretty good, done everything.
Matic, Pogba, it's four, top performance, particularly in the second half, top of the table for Manchester United.
Oh, there must have been 10 passes in the build-up to this goal, United getting into spaces. Do look like fantastic signings.
Well, it's a winning start to Jose Mourinho's second Premier League season.